Hey guys, it is the A&N Show here. It has been such a long time since I've done a gaming video, and it's been even longer, way longer since I've done the Xbox 360. But I'm back. I'm playing Battlefield 1943. By the way, you know how we talked about those Minecraft Story Mode videos? Unfortunately, we have decided to cancel them. We really can't do them. They're just going to be a lot of work to do and stuff, so this is how it has to be. So, anyways, today is Wednesday. So, what's he doing up here? Got me. Alright. What are they doing here? That's pretty rare, but I mean, sometimes people. Oh, I think he got killed. Get him. Oh, I thought he was dead. We have to throw the grenades. How does he get out there? Oh, man. Wow, they are tough. They know what they're doing. This is crazy. How, what even? Wow, they know what they're doing. They're just like surrounding us. Alright, they're gonna be everywhere, so need to attack over here. Maybe I should try to escape and get a plane and leave, or and then get him. The thing is, he might shoot me down after. Got him. Alright, now I'm just gonna quickly go. I just need to get out of here. Got that plane. I'm gonna have to hurry too. Cause there's a tank over there and those guys are gonna be shooting at me. I'm gonna need to hurry. Quickly. We're losing really bad, so it's not gonna matter anyways, but. Alright, we'll cut back in as soon as it happens, so. And would you look at that, we're in the game. So, I'm just gonna, actually, in fact, forget this car. I'm just gonna let this car drive, and it's time to get on the plane. Don't really know what I'm gonna do with that. I think I'm just gonna try to capture bases. And there's already an enemy plane, so I might have to fight, so. All right, I'm gonna have to quickly get to this base. Ooh. Oh, I thought that was an enemy for a moment. I got scared. Enemy car. Alright. Has it already been captured? This car is still working. It looked broken. But I'm just gonna go capture those other bases. I'm gonna take it. Right. Ooh. Should I call? Drive. Hurry. Oh, hurry, drive. All right. Should I get in here quick? Alright, I'm gonna try to get this tank that's up here. Oh, he didn't get away. After a moment, I thought he got away. Oh. I saw him there on the map, but I couldn't get him. Oh, I think it was an enemy that just came in there. Should I get in here again? I should probably capture this base first. Got me. Another thing about this game, you'll just have no idea that all of a sudden somebody just comes up behind you. Oh, I couldn't stab him with the rifle. So guys, I plan to do weekly gaming videos, once or twice a week, and this will be the first one of the series, so I'm excited to do it, so, and with gaming videos, I don't plan to do, like, gaming all the time, but when I do, it'll be, like, if I'm on, like, a vacation, or I need to schedule videos because I won't be available to post. Or just for a backup video, if I had something planned that didn't work, or just simply because we didn't have anything to post, just so I can have something to come out. And maybe you guys will enjoy watching gaming videos too, so if you want to see Anancho Gaming a lot, you've come to the right place, and just leave likes and I'll continue the series. I've actually had this game for a really long time. Ooh. But what am I doing? Well, there's a bunch of people there. I'm gonna need to use a plane. I hope my battery doesn't die on this camera right now. Oh, man. Alright, guys. I think I'm gonna have to end the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, turn on the notifications, and be sure to leave a comment saying that you did that, and you will get shouted out in our Anancho Talk series. And we will also subscribe to you And just make sure you have the notifications on, and we will have notifications on for you. And watch us consistently, and we'll watch you consistently. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.